Anyone there? He's getting a new metal rib!
Attention all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspected organized crime activity on Skyline South. Primary target is Denzel Cryer, aka The Brain. Cryer leads a subgroup of the so-called Animals Gang, known to traffic the illegal supplement commonly called juice. City's got a reward on offer for neutralizing Cryer and his entourage.
Opening the door to all kinds of ugly.
Thank you. For you, I'd be dead.
Thank you. You said you were looking for work.
And I found it!
No, this isn't work. Have you ever thought what would happen to us if we lost you? Lost all our money? Either you change Cesar, or I change the locks.
You say Czar, I'm here for my fight.
Yeah, that's me. Toughest hijo de puta in the Glen.
Mm-hmm. And the worst father in Night City.
Michaela, baby! I know what I'm doing, you gotta
trust— I'm not talking to you! First you spent a fortune on Chrome, and now... I give up. Beat some sense into him for me, okay? He needs a good lesson.
Michaela! Michaela, wait for fuck's sake! Listen, I need a lot of scratch and fast. That's why I'm only taking serious wagers. I'm putting my ride on the line. Either you match it in cash, or you can forget about the fight.
All right, let's talk. What's the car?
A real gem, a tuned-up 2056 Classic, but with only 20,000 miles on her. No dings, no patch jobs.
Uh-huh. And stolen?
None of that. She's legit. Give you my word. Listen, you don't like the deal? Don't take it. Just don't drag this out. Time is money, and I'm running out of both.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, I'll match it. We good?
All good. Let's go. So bare hands only, right? No pulling any mono wires or mantis blades out of your ass?
Right.
I asked because the last guy I fought tried to surprise me with long spurs. Anyway, you ready to start?
Yep. Ready to rumble.
Careful now. I don't fuck around.
For me.
Keep it. Everything. I won't take anything from you.
You... I mean, really?
Not my type of joke.
Listen, I don't know how to thank you.
Just don't lose what you still got left.
Don't intend to. Oof, we dodged one there, huh?
Mm-hmm. Pendejos have all the luck. Any ideas for a name?
Something with a V?
Oh, the nerve. Bart.
How are you gonna explain it to
her?
NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Skyline South. Group of the Valentinos led by Zoe Alonzo at large. Her record includes armed robbery, extortion, kidnapping, and first-degree murder. Night City authorities offering a reward for neutralizing Alonzo's criminal network.
At the moment, a 6-3 car. See the attachment for more on the wheels. And its owner.
What? Trying to play gorilla now?
What? Trying to play gorilla now?
A pistol for lightning in the city, or a rifle for a trip out of town. Military. Protection for every occasion.
Except this baby's untraceable. Whole thing's
Look, no hard feelings.
Thank you. really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
What about the ride? You gonna fence it?
Well, I have to sooner or later. Know a guy in Sacramento, a collector? He'll set me up for life. Oh, but for now, I'm taking her with me. Spruce her up a little more.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand,
you
Lie, V. I got a shit job for you. Political meaning. You'll need to grab some dirty docs on Javier Alvarado, advisor to the mayor. Intel says you'll find them in the office of El Pinche Boyo. Valentino run joint. Want more details? Scan the attachment.
Javier Alvarado. You come here often?
Oh, what? Because I attend a Mexican bar, I'm supposed to know every single Javier in the whole goddamn city, huh?
You might know this particular Javier.
When you work here as long as I have, you learn that it's better not to remember last names or faces.
Waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris. Their next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, exactly.
Whose bar is this?
Why? You want to complain about the selection, decoration, maybe the barkeep?
Just curious is all.
Don't look like the type to ask about throwing a quinceañera for his daughter. Besides, trust me. There are a lot of reasons you don't want to meet the boss.
Serving decent drinks here?
Always.
Or something.
Someone here I need to have a word with. It's urgent.
Then you and I have got ourselves a little impasse. See, my job's to keep people like you from going into places like these. So you best walk away before shit gets ugly.
From somewhere. Hold on. Weren't you a friend of Jackie's? I saw you at his funeral.
You knew Wells?
Yeah, we were tight, him and me.
Jackie fucking Wells! Way was like a brother to us. More than once when he left the Valentinos. Second time when he... Come on, let's get a drink. To Jackie. Give him hell up there, brother. One more, let's go. Arriba, abajo, al centro, pa' dentro. All right, I gotta go back. Chill here if you like. But don't do nothing stupid, mano. You pull some gonk shit. Not even Jackie will save
go wrong. You got worms in your brain, man.
Looks like someone wants trouble.
Things never change. Gonks tick the ballot and think they're actually making a choice. Only ever been one choice in this city. Corruption. Same shit, different assholes. And every time they think this time will be different, well, we get what we fucking deserve.
Flawlessly. All according to plan. Glad I can count on you.